Here's a tragic story about a man named Jada. See, Jada was a player and was known for stacking paper. Paper bring friends. Friends turned to enemies, couldn't tell the difference, so he learned to love his friend and mean, started smoking and becoming the devil's token, hollering at the baddest bitches just to get his stroking, steady poking and just playing with their emotions. And then there was Tamika, a devil in disguise, and any man who freaked her, she would be that man's demise. Mother was a teacher, father was a preacher, and to the naked eye she would seem like the perfect creature. But hold on, wait. Let me stress these features. 5'5", brown eyes, thick thighs, little feet, pretty titties and pretty teeth. A church girl, so you know, a little freak. And our story begins when Jay and Mika meet. See, Jay was the hood type, trying to live the street life, doing so much wrong when his mama raised him so right. Go to church, pray at night, pay your tithes, don't be tight. Jumped off the porch like, ma, I'ma be alright. Fast forward the time, 10 or 15. Mobbing through the streets, dripping sauce, looking mean. Pocket full of stone with a cup full of purple lean. Hitting on the baddest bitch that just hit the scene. Like, hey, my name is Jada. Jada, I'm Tamika. Tamika, as I greet ya, I can see it's nice to meet ya. You're poison just like ether, and I love your facial features. And so on and so on. You know that same song. So, girl, if you choose on, then we can just move on. You salad how you dressing, and I'm crunching on your crouton. So, hop up in this Yukon so we can get our groove on. I'm coming at you hard, cause I'm trying to see what you are.